It's your boy Julian's, aka Super Dokkan Man, back with some old Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle Japanese version. Now, I don't know if you guys noticed or not, but this is an updated version, yeah. So, I mean, it's up in the top left corner. What the heck? Yes, yeah, 2.14.0 now, so it should. I checked already, there's like a whole bunch of more stuff. And oh my god, I gotta show you guys. And then we got this character. I'm not gonna say his name, but you guys are gonna be freaking surprised because I was like, what? I was like, okay, there's no way. Like they're pulling out all the stops like right now, just because it updated. Like everything is super good right now. Like I don't even understand. And I was so hyped because, you know, I didn't put up a video in like 3 days or maybe four, because like I was playing Forza Horizon for the 360 and everything, and it's got me zapped in, and I'm almost done with the story mode and everything. It's because like I've just been so much into it that I have not been playing Dokkan Battle at all. So no wonder there are like all these events going on. Woo! All that talking just made me tired. Even though it's what? 9:30. Let's pull the clock down. Okay, all right, finally we're here. Hopefully it doesn't go slow. This video might not have too much gameplay, but more of a leveling up people and showing you guys a lot of new stuff, because you know it's an update, so you know, gotta show off. Yes. No, we're going. Okay, so yeah. Wait, a gift. A gift from what? Oh, did we not get that Dragon Stone? Oh yeah, because it was the announcement thing up there, and then like if you tweeted like what they wanted you to, you'll get like one Dragon Stone. So we got 14 now. Ah, I need some water. Okay, hurry up, game. Alright. So let me just show you guys who I got. I didn't even think they would do this, and it like surprised the heck out of me. All the way down here, look at this guy. Ta-da! Adult Gotenks. I don't even. Yeah. Cheer for me. Because I don't even. I mean, they gifted this to me. It was for free. But I was like really, really excited because I was like, oh my god, it's adult Gotenks, so we don't have to worry about the kid Gotenks anymore, even though he was super saiyan. Okay, and now let's look at the events. Okay, I know you guys saw that like as soon as it went, like the camera. Oh my god, what am I saying? Blah 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 blah. Get it out. Nervous. Why am I nervous? Okay. You guys saw the legendary rare Goku. Yeah. Apparently, you can be able to do that, but you must have only Super Strike characters. And you guys, like, the Super Strike events are, like, the red. Like, you see the orange one? Like, right here, it's orange. But if it's red, it's a Super Strike character, which means you're able to use it for them. But that Super Strike character must be Z Awakened. And it's kind of bullcrap because I think you have to have one from each type or you have to have all five. It's like such bullcrap though. Oh my gosh. Come on, man. We're not having these problems. See, look, Golden Frieza. Did you get to awaken him into an ultra rare? I already have one. I think you guys saw him. He's a agility. He's blue. There's the legendary rare Goku one. There's the Gotenks one. You guys know I have a Gotenks and I'm able to Dokkan awaken him. I think. I don't know yet. There's a Beerus. I know we have a Beerus. He's a technique. We don't have a Cell, so we might do this one. Not later, like maybe tomorrow or so, because I don't have a Cell and able to turn into Cell Perfect. But Super Strike. See that? See that? It's red. So if you get these two and you Z Awaken them, then you're good. Just make sure they're not Ultra Rares, because if they're Ultra Rares, then that means that you can't use them. Because that Goku event was only able to use one Ultra Rare, so yeah. Then we have the Light of Hope, of course, with the Trunks and the Future Gohan and all of that. There's the plan to exterminate the Saiyans, blah, blah, blah. You got to fight the heroes, I think. This one is where you got to fight the villains. This is the Great Saiya Man and Saiya Woman one, where you're able to get, I guess, you see that, it's up there. The adult Gohan. There's Dragon Ball GT going on, and then, you know, it's kind of the rest of them, you know, like that. But, yeah, jeez, it's a lot of stuff going on. I was like, I was so freaking, like, I was pumped, because I was like, dude, like, it's so much stuff going on right now. But anyways, let's switch out this Super Saiyan Gotenks for, wait, what the heck am I doing? Let's switch out this Gotenks for the adult Gotenks, because I've been pumped ever since I got him. Where are you? I can't. Oh. Dude, I have like all physical characters. This is terrible. All mostly fusion physical characters. But hey, what do I know? I'm just a random guy. I don't know. I don't know really much. There's not much else to do. I mean. I really don't know. This is a lot of stuff down here. I guess that we can do one thing. No, not one, but I mean, it's only like 6 minutes to the freaking video. So yeah, I am sorry guys for like being so slow on the videos though. I've been so stuck into that Forza Horizon game, and then there was school, and I was focused on school and stuff, and you know how that goes. I gotta get back on track with that. I mean, I'm not saying I won't stay off of YouTube, but you guys know what I mean. Come on, Goku, come on, man. This energy. It's getting slow. Do you need some more help from my boy, people from around the world? Apparently, because you're going so slow. You know, if it's really, it took way longer for you to charge this up from Frieza and everything, and yet he did not notice you're looking. Oh, look at that, it's working. How about we fight Frieza? Alright guys, let's fight Frieza! Yeah! Oh no. Let's just do Z-Hard first, because apparently Super and Z-Hard are the only ones. Alright, Gogeta. Time to do our thing. I don't know. All right, let's see. We'll get some support items, the ones that actually help. Let's get the Bulma here and the Bulma there and the Ghost Usher. Yes. And we're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Golden Frieza's whatever. Chunks, you in that hand. It's always you in that hand. I am Frieza. I am the overlord of everything, and I can turn golden. Well, that was kind of brief. Yeah. I think we knew that, buddy. I think we knew that, man. Let's get some key up in here. Let's get some more key. Let's get even more. Get some of Baku. Come on, can we get some for Gotenks, please? Please? No? Need to get some for Boo. Whatever. Guess we're fighting Frieza already. Ah, you're back! You wanna... okay, never mind. Oh, wow. We are versing his entire team. Are you kidding me? We can't do this? Yes, we can. Let me see. Boo, you take out this guy. Hold on, let me use... No, don't use that yet. I don't know. L, you! You can kill everybody. Yes. Watch. Okay, guys. He is the most overpowered person ever. He hits the entire team. So if Boo does not kill him, he's about to kill everybody. Watch this. Watch this. Just watch this. If this special move doesn't kill him, but like, just watch. He's the entire team. Everybody. Hits everybody. That's such like, oh my god, that special move is so awesome. And now you're done. You're the only one that was there. Oh, wow. 69,000.
Vegeta, what's the scouter say about his power level?
It's over 9,000.
Okay. Sorry. I'm kind of dusty. It's really hot in this room. It's really hot, and I need something to drink. So, yeah. I failed so badly. Oh, wow. Like, that's ever gonna... Wow. 28,000. Can you die already? Like... Kamehameha? And it's... I don't know why. I feel so sleepy. Like, why? Oh, wow. That would be your special move, because that's exactly how you are on your card, you dummy. Stupid. All right, let's go. Come on. Come on, little man. You gonna blow stuff up for us? No? Probably not. No, I'm retarded because you didn't have any special moves, so. Come on, can we beat this guy? No one likes this guy here. Come on. He's really easy to beat. Come on. Sorbet. Tientra, come on. Kill this guy. Thank you. Somebody kill Sorbet so we can move on, please. Move on with our lives. Oh, guys, and I'm going to make a video not too long from now because of my computer. I will be getting it. I should be getting my computer, like, this week, like, starting Monday. And then we'll have one other piece of technology. Well, better technology that I told you guys about. Yes. Oh, look at this. He's gotten out of his chair. What does this mean? Oh, my God, this is going to take forever. I wonder what his special move is. I want to see. Let's put a Kid Bulb on here right quick, because he is strong for some reason. I don't know why, but he's strong. I don't like it. Bring this down so he can get some of them red keys. Them red key buffs. I mean, yeah. Yeah, okay. Kamehameha. Oh, that's the first time I saw them use that on, like... Oh, come on. Huh. You have got to be kidding. You are going to take forever. And I don't even... Why? Why is this a thing? I should have put Gogeta right there. I'm so tired. Yes, you don't have to run in my face, crowd. Don't laugh. It's not funny. Come on, Tiantra. You suck. Yeah, well, get a load of this spirit bomb, dude. Made by a fusion. You take that. And he's dead. Well, that's a lot of damage. 1,000,000. Oh, great. And let me guess. Oh, my God. God, this is gonna take forever. Okay, let me see. No, okay. Okay, hold on. You go here. You get your special. And you try to get your special. Okay, there you go. Alright. Come on, man. We don't got all day. I can't believe that spirit bomb killed him that easy, though. Come on, Gotenks, use your Kamehameha. Kamehameha. Yeah, that did something. Oh yeah, Tana explode. That didn't come out right. I'm sorry. Yay. Now we just need to get him to his special move back. If we do, that would be a really great thing, and we would all eat tater tots for dinner. Tianta, here you go. You suck. You did a lot of damage. I blocked both of your attacks because you suck. Oh man, bring that dude back. He was actually doing pretty good. All right, let me see something. Feed him this. He gets that. Oh God, I messed up. Bring this down here and yes, here we go. There we go.
even though he is better than us. But Gogeta's passive skill makes him attack up for every single attribute, so it doesn't matter. Oh, wow. When you think you're hard, but you're not. This dude attacked like 4 times. All right, nope, Gogeta's gonna kill you. And Soul Punisher. There you go. Or Stardust Breaker, whatever one. And you're dead. Yay! We did it, guys!
Holy sh—
oh my god. Did you see how he leveled up 25 times? Oh my god. Oh my god. That was a freaking— oh god. Z-Heartclear! Yay! But yeah, like I said, guys, I will have my computer not too long from now, and I will make an unboxing video of it, so please stay tuned for that. Oh, if you like the video, like, subscribe, and comment at your leisure. And yeah, we're going to wrap this episode up with, let me see, 2 summons. How about that? Only 2. I haven't even checked out the summons. I just need to see. Come on. Come on. Let me see. Whoa, what is that? I see green, yellow, and red. What the heck? I don't see any pictures. That's the purple stuff. Okay. We're gonna do this. Let's go. I don't care who we get. We just have to do the freaking summon for the freaking audience, dude. 1, 2. Okay, 2 Saiyan Shares. Okay, pull it down. No rainbow letters. No Super Saiyan. Okay, well, prepare for trash. How about that? Prepare for the garbage truck, and he's going to load the trash. Yes, who is this? Oh, Shagish. Yes, we know. You fat man. You utterly fat man. We know that you suck. Okay, it's all right. 1 Saiyan ship. Wow, I must have. Oh, wow. Oh, look at that. Super Saiyan on the first attack. And, okay, he stopped for a second. I know you guys saw that. There's something wrong with him. 1, 2, 3. Screen crack? No? Oh, wow. Salsa. Are you kidding me? You guys are so good. We're doing another summon. I'm not. No. No, you guys know I am. I'm rage quitting. Well, not rage quitting, but you know I'm raging. Because I got dirt people. Hercule. Yes, ready, go. No? Yes, sir. Yes. Come on. Come on, you can do this. You can freaking do this. We can get somebody good. Come on, Beerus and Whis. Who is this? Goten? He's Super Saiyan, so I'm fine. Yeah. But, anyways, guys. yeah. Stay tuned for the next video, and, yeah. Peace.